Hello and welcome to OptinMonster. In this video, I'll walk you through the dashboard to get you familiar with the area so you can create great converting opt-ins. From the main page, go to the login screen and log in with the credentials you received via email. Now you're at your OptinMonster dashboard, and as you can see, it's a little bare right now, but that's okay. You'll create some new opt-ins soon. Under Account, this is all the information about your current plan, your profile information, and your password. Under API, this is where you'll create an API key, which will give OptinMonster the ability to connect with your site. Site management is where you go to register your site that the opt-ins will be on. Just enter a name and the domain name, and you'll be set. Under Integrations, this is where you'll connect all your email marketing providers with OptinMonster. Scroll down to find the one you use and add the account. If you have multiple accounts, you can add them one by one here. We have a robust documentation section. So if you're looking for how to do something, just start typing in a keyword and some suggested documents will appear. If you type something in and you can't find what you need in the documentation, you can click Submit a Ticket and fill out the ticket here, and a member of the support team will be in touch shortly. You also have access to the support area from the top area as well. Now that we've explored the dashboard, let's dive into OptinMonster a little more and create an opt-in.